everybody eager to get off to a good start. Well, Peter, both of these teams will take to the pitch with a three-point focus. Ambition is fresh and strong, and each will want to go deep into the competition, so neither will be looking to come out of this with a flawed game plan. This has to be assured and close to their best. So we're up and running.
So, Jim, tell me this, who are you looking for in particular here?
Yeah, Jorginho. The kind of player that can pass a team to death. At first, a lot of his passes seem a little safe and conservative, but they all serve a bigger purpose, slowly shifting the opposition from side to side. Once there is that little bit of space to work in, then the killer instinct usually kicks in and he's able to deliver that decisive pass.
Well, he would be the obvious choice, wouldn't he? He certainly has all the right qualities. Driven forward. Traore. Oh, he's had it taken off him. Keeper's got good distance on that. Zinchenko. Now Odegaard. Saka. Oh, he's got a sight of goal. Has a goal! Goal! Arsenal!
Perfect placement. The one place the keeper couldn't reach.
He had the whole picture in his head, Peter. He didn't even look at the goalkeeper.
Arsenal breakthrough nice and early, just as they wanted it. Opts for safety. Arsenal have hit the front early, a foothold in the game.
It's been a super start. They've made their intentions clear and they've backed them up.
Shifted upfield. Odegaard. Martinelli. Arsenal leading here after what's been an eventful start to the game. Saka!
It's run loose. Who's going to get there?
He'll try to keep this alive.
Big deflection.
That's one for the dubious goals panel. Arsenal get themselves a two-goal cushion.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Rakitsky, move forward and quickly so. Gently down. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Thank you.
He's gone for goal. Oh, nearly,
but nearly is nothing. Martinelli. Zinchenko. And it's Jorginho. And it's played forward. Sends it forward. Zinchenko spots it and intercepts. Saka. And Jorginho. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
He's dealt with that very well, Peter. It's a real show of discipline.
Gabriel Jesus. And that's put paid to a promising move. Stepanenko. And it's Rakitsky. Moved on forwards. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Oh, that's a key interception. Zinchenko. Now it's Gabriel Jesus. Zinchenko. Zinchenko crosses. Rakitsky gets it clear. Forwards and with intent. Jorginho. Martinelli. There really wasn't very much in that, not far away from being a telling final ball.
That was just poor decision making and a weak execution.
Saka. And it's Jorginho.
It's Gabriel Jesus!
He's missed, but not by that far.
Gabriel Jesus did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
That's a good intervention. That was what he had to make in the face of danger that was growing. This interception, his positioning was spot on. Martinelli. Zinchenko. Cross to the back post. And that is going to be the final action of the first half. We're back on the first 45 minutes.
Well, they had their opponents reeling in that half, Peter, and the break may influence a change somehow, but don't hold me to it.
Arsenal ahead 2-0, and they are looking good. And we're off again. Stepanenko. sends it forward, and it's hoisted clear. Rice, and it's Jorginho. Saka, and that's a
Gabriel Jesus! All denied brilliantly.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A plus grade.
Played out to the right, and that's it.
Up to meet it!
And there's the clearance. Move forward, and quickly so. Can he latch on to this? Oh, that's nice.
He's gone for goal!
Great effort, but no way through.
Well, the manager here is telling his defence to come right back, I think.
Well, I think he's telling them that they need to get a little more cautious here, because it's clear he doesn't want them just chasing and running down everything. He wants a...
It's Gabriel Jesus!
Just off target.
Gently done. Shifted upfield. Out towards the flank. Back in.
He's had a hit!
It's off target and by quite a way.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
Moved on forwards. And they're quick to get it back. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Looking for the runner. Great ball if he can get there. Well, that had the makings of something quite promising, but it's fizzled out into nothing. Goes forward. Gabriel. It's Saka. Now it's Gabriel Jesus. Zinchenko. Martinelli takes on his marker. In by Martinelli. Last ditch defending, but that'll do. He's been picked out. Cross deflected over the goal line for a corner. And that's been lever clear. And now they can spring out of defence. It's an inviting looking ball, that. That's been intercepted. Barcelona, Barcelona, Barcelona. Jorginho. Now it's Martinelli.
Martinelli!
Turns back here, probably the best option. Arsenal have time on their side now, as well as a two-goal lead. It is just about done. Odegaard chooses to go cross-field. Played back in.
Martinelli!
A collective sigh of relief from the defence.
That's what all good teams do these days. Pressing from the front is highly effective.
Stepanenko.
Arsenal have really been terrific at snuffing out the threat. Now for something different.
Traore. And that has put paid to that. He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. Well played. Now it's Gabriel Jesus. And that will be the final.